This is Eric with Corvias Maintenance. Today we're going to talk about grass seed. In our climate here in Louisiana, it is very difficult, believe it or not, to grow grass from seed. But we as a company provide a contractor mix of grass seed free of charge to our residents if you request one. But what do you do with it after we give you the bag? So this is the tried and true method of growing from this particular mix. What you'll want to do, you see here we have a bare spot in this yard. The first thing you want to do is, with a rake, gently break up the top 1 inch of your soil, and then you will liberally sow the grass seed in this area, and then you will lightly spray it with water, and this is the key, you want to cover it. You want to cover it with either old grass clippings, or better yet, some hay that you can purchase from a tractor supplier or someone like that. What this does is it actually keeps it from being blown, the grass seeds from being blown from the wind. It also keeps the rain from washing them away. It also will help keep the perfect humid environment for the grass seed to grow. And that is the main reason we request that you do that. It's very difficult to grow grass from seed, but once it starts, it's very easy to maintain. So this is Eric with Corvias Maintenance saying, see y'all next time.